No matter where his match is on the card, whenever John Cena's in the ring, it possesses a big fight main event feel. It's just another reason why Cena's known as the franchise.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
We're in for a good one tonight.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
John Cena, filled with heart and determination. Right now, what must be going through his mind, King?
Now that he has a manager guiding the way, I can't help but wonder how far he can go.
What can I say about John Cena that hasn't already been said? He's an absolute thoroughbred, Michael. Plain and simple.
Yeah, he's building himself an entourage. You know, when we talk about John Cena, there's no other performer that I can think of in WWE where there's just no middle ground when it comes to how the fans feel about it. I mean, it is either love him or hate him relationship between John Cena and all of these people in the stands.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Oh, man. I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
We started talking about John Cena and the way the WWE fans respond to him. Whether it's positive or negative, the response Cena triggers in the stands is second to none in terms of sheer noise. And really, that's all a performer can strive for. To be a number one draw, John Cena has definitely achieved that.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Simply reminding him that he's here. What do you think it is that has kept John Cena from being universally accepted by WWE fans, King? No matter how impressive his accomplishments are or how many titles he racks up, there are those people out there who will just never get behind John Cena.
Well, he's a polarizing figure, Michael, that's for sure. I've never been able to figure out why some people are just waiting to see John Cena fall. I just don't understand it. It's like his naysayers are tuning into WWE programming and buying a ticket to come to WWE events just to see John Cena get beat.
Oh, look at John Cena go here. What's going on? Wow, he's still down after that.
Inflicting great damage to the back region.
Right about that. That back can't stand much more of this.
What offense John Cena's showing. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
And there's the reversal. John Cena with a slick reversal.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Oh, that has got to be it. The damage has been done.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Not so fast. This guy's a fighter. Don't count him out just yet.
Oh, man, he really needs to find a way to battle back from this. Otherwise, this one's over.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Cena. John Cena is superhuman.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, I think this man means business.
chased out of the ring. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Let's just hope the action doesn't make its way over to us at the announce table.
What a reversal! John Cena gets out of that one. Nice move. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Six.
I hope this doesn't end in the countout.
I think he's through playing.
Right through the announce table.
Well, how much did that hurt both those guys? That was insane.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Bringing it back into the ring. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
Man, these uppercuts will leave you wondering where you are.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And the knuckles connect.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this. This could be it.
He is just getting busted up.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
By John Cena. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here. Wow, what offense! He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh, reversal!
John Cena's starting to take some deep breaths in there. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Come on. How many times is this guy going to use his finisher? It might be time to audible that game plan a bit.
Going for an encore here. Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
Well, God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. Ken, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
What offense John Cena is showing at this point. A piercing strike. Great offense by John Cena. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Oh, that might have swollen the eye.
John Cena pushing forward.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
John Cena may have it. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. That elbow did some damage. John Cena shows us some clever offense here. Uh-oh, big move coming.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Whoa, so reversal by John Cena. And the offensive display by John Cena.
Look at this damage being delivered to the back.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out? Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. Right in the kisser.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
John Cena's looking to fly.
He needs heads up.
Oh, geez. That'll send your inside scrambling all over the place.
No kidding. This guy's a mess.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Could this be it?
I think so.
He drops the elbow. This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. Watch out!
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
I tell you one thing, Kang. He can talk a good fight, and he can fight a good fight. He thinks he has it. The singles contest has the victor.
Here's your
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
How's that for an assault? Now you have to stay on top of your opponent so your weapons tactic doesn't backfire. We all know what they say about karma.
Oh, look at the emotion.